8 p.m. and I'm gonna prepare for my breakfast at school.